Welcome back to Mikaman CX. I am Fumika, the host. So last time we did that. We unlocked the her hurricane thingy mabobber. So this video might just be like a lot of jump cuts as I go around and do some side stuff. We will start by repairing that. And then I should just like talk to him. Obviously we have like data stuff to go through, but interesting to tell you, Aya. Did you know that each biometal fragment has been... Yes, we already know that. For models HX, LX, and PX, you charge up to the second level and then press up while releasing the attack button to fire. Model FX, charge it up to the second level and then press down. If only I had the fast charge. To Area K to fix the cable lift. While I was working, some screws flew out of my bag. And what's worse, they dropped into the geyser. Without those screws, I can't finish work on my pet project. I tried to go after them, but the lava flow almost toasted me. Could you find a way to retrieve them for me? There you go. There's a side quest. Oh, it's you, Isle. I have something I want to ask you. I'm trying to put together something, but I'm missing a key component. That piece is sealed away inside of a rock found in Area K. Hey, look, two quests in the same area. Fortunately, I can't go and get it. Would you be willing to find it and bring it back for me? Of course. Of course, normally things are kept as thin and light as possible to make flying easier. If you say so. If you use the salt, I believe you can buy more from him. Yeah, they're still talking about the attack, so... I want to go in there, but this guy is... Okay, never mind. But yeah, like, there's probably going to be quite a few jump cuts and whatnot, so... Hey, Isle, I hate to bother you, but I have a favor to ask. I was hoping you could deliver this letter to a girl. You're surprised to hear people still write letters in this day and age. Nothing beats a letter for capturing the human heart. Please, Isle, I'll compensate you for your time. As for the name of the girl of my dreams, I'm not sure, but I did see her near the fountain in town the other day. Go and get more medical supplies. Hey, you're a transporter. Perfect. I know you're busy, but could you find medical supplies for me? Please bring back anything that might be useful. Lives are depending on it. I need your help. Don't I already have some? Area L is infamous for being a maverick stockpile. You might find something there. Oh, okay. I guess for practice. I found this chip when I was patrolling the forest earlier. With it, your body won't sink or break through fragile surfaces. I don't go to the island, so I won't be needing it. You should take it. Thank you! We got hit pretty hard. Delilah. Is that equipment enough? This is valuable antique of mine. Would you like it? It is called an E-Tank. It will restore all of your health. I may be a nice person, but I am not that nice. I want something in return. How about 200? Sure. You will not regret it. Here you go. Use it well. Woo! I got an E-Tank. I stayed put in the... E-Tank! Alright, so I think I'm gonna go to... Isn't there a mission in Area L? This one? Bring back an aid kit from an enemy supply container. I believe she said Area L. I think I can look. Yeah, Area L. I need to go there anyway. Really? Wow. Fine. There it is. Found it. Alright. Trying to figure out which way would be faster. Probably faster the other way, but it's probably safer this way. Next floor. I don't think you have to be in human form for these people. Thank the stars, you've brought back aid. This will do nicely. Now I can finally give them the treatment they require. I don't know if that one is repeatable or what. I feel like it is, but I could be wrong. Woo! Alright, I want to, real quick. Oh, actually. Let's do this one real quick. Deliver the letter to the woman in Area C, yes. That one. Oh. New person. Aren't you the girl that saved us earlier? I thought bravery was dead, but you've restored my faith. Why were you wearing those snazzy duds when you saved us? Ah, I get it. You're part of the rescue squad from Slytherin. It must be some fancy new suit they developed and you were testing it out. Exactly! That has nothing to do with what actually was happening. Oh, you're the woman that saved all of us when we were being held in that room. I knew it was you, even though you look a bit different now. I'm sorry, I never got to thank you for what you did. I was scared being trapped in that dark room. The boy that was with me was scared too. He cried the whole time. Alright. Yo, shit! In love. You're that guy. You. Oh, you're a transporter. You have a letter for me? I wonder who it's from. Let's see now. Would you like to have dinner sometime? The nerve. Do I look that easy to ask out on a date? Hey, transporter, tell that guy to knock it off. I don't even know him that well. Alright, you will. So, what you do, you can either freeze this and go from there, or use this thing. You then cut the power. And then you go down here, and voila, and that's pretty much how you do it. And while we're at it, I forgot who the guy was that wanted the letter delivered. It was this one, right? Got a new letter for you know who. I put a lot of work into this one. I'm sure this time she'll fall head over heels for me. Don't worry, I'll reward you for. Oh my god. It does, okay. I wasn't sure if it did or not. Oh, it's the transporter again. What? Another letter? I wonder who this one is from. Are you a dog person or a cat person? I like lions myself. What's the meaning of this? Is this some kind of test? Alright, I'll answer. I like dogs and cats, but I don't like annoying men. Yeah, sorry to bother you again, but I have another favor to ask. I've got a new letter for Yuna, who, not to toot my own horn, but this one's a winner. Must be a romantic genius. Don't worry, I'll reward you again for your help. There we go. Oh, it's the transport again. Yet another letter for me. Let me guess who this one's from. Ugly but rich, or handsome but poor. What's your type? Unbelievable! Of course they're both important. Either way, I answer, I lose. I have a message for old boy. Learn how to treat a lady. Content for today. Hey, Aya. Oh, God. I can feel it this time. This letter is a real deal. I can just picture her lovely, smiling face reading my letter. Don't worry, I'll write. I mean, at least I'm getting lots of e-crystals from... Surprise, surprise, it's the transporter. Let me guess, a letter for me from Casanova. I just have to ask, how much do I mean to you? Is this guy nuts? I've only seen him once in town. Why would he mean anything to me? He's like a star shining at high noon. Out of sight, out of mind. Transporter, I have just one thing to say to the guy that wrote that letter. Being forced to read this nonsense is pure torture. Oh God. It's you! Just leave me alone! Fine, I'll read it. The sooner I read it, the sooner you'll go away. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine, and I'll forever be your shining star. This guy just can't get over himself, can he? I wish his star would shine elsewhere. Oh. Yo, transporter, make sure you tell him this for me. Get a clue. Oh, it's you, Isle. Actually, I've been transferred, so I'll be leaving HQ soon. Could you deliver one last letter for me? Oh, God. Do this. Hey, transporter, you don't look your usual cheerful self. Let me take a look at the letter. I've been transferred. I'll no longer be stationed at HQ. This will be the last letter I write. I'll probably never see you again. Goodbye forever. I never really liked the guy, but now I feel kind of sad. Hi there. I'm not good at this kind of stuff, but tell him not to be sad. doesn't matter what she said. It's not like I'll ever see her again. She probably doesn't care what happens to me. Aww. Is that all it is? Is just, hey, you got money now? And it's like, wow, that's good and all. I I'd like something else. Oh well. But yeah, that will be the end of this video. Not what I was intending to do, but it turned out to be this way anyway. But yeah, thank you for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed, and we will see you again next time.